Aaron Goldberg found himself a new legion of fans.
We want Goldberg!
But more importantly, the San Diego product walked away from the Players' Cup with his first Canadian Tour victory. During his final round, Goldberg shot a 5-under-66 at Pine Ridge to give him a four-round total of 11-under-273, which was good enough to claim the Players' Cup by one stroke over Jim Rutledge of Victoria.
I just felt like if I played well today that I could do it, and I went out there and got off to a good start and just kind of kept going.
On the 18th hole on Sunday, Goldberg made a great chip to set up a short putt for par, and he wasn't about to be felled by nerves.
It's a great feeling, and hopefully this will be the first of a few more.
It was a tough week for local content as Adam Spears of St. Charles was the lone Manitoban to make the cut, but he finished well back in a tie for 57th. Spears left little doubt as to which part of his game let him down.
It's been a struggle all year with the putter. It's 31 to 33 putts every day, so that is not good.
Goldberg had no such trouble with the flat stick, and he's setting high expectations for himself as he prepares for the RBC Canadian Open.
I'm playing well right now. I as good a shot as anyone to win out there, I think, so hopefully he can do it there too.
Now that he's followed in the footsteps of Graham DeLatte and won the Canadian Tour Players' Cup, Goldberg is hoping to follow him right onto the PGA Tour next season. At Pine Ridge Golf Club at the Canadian Tour Players' Cup, I'm Ken Weeb for the Winnipeg Sun.